deer tooth. It did chew the end of the spindle up a bit. Pun intended. Not a big ember, but deer. It's a tiny baby deer I found from a coyote kill in my field. She's this tooth right here for bearing block. It worked. A little pokey right there, but not bad. Probably smooth that out. But deer tooth bearing block.